Cease the Grease is proud to be a part of the annual Safe Complex Symposium, a conference for North Texas multi-tenant building owners, which provides information to protect the health, safety, and welfare of tenants and neighboring properties. At this year's symposium, Cease the Grease program administrator Helen Dulac and Earl the Plumber discussed how recycling used cooking oils and properly disposing of grease and fats is not only good for the environment, but can save building owners, tenants, and the City of Dallas money.
All right, Earl, well, here we are out here in Dallas letting people know how to cease the grease. So what happens when we pour grease down the drain?
You make new friends.
What?
That's right. You make new friends. In fact, you get to hang out with me whenever I come over to your house and try to unclog your pipes. And you got the money, I got the time.
Well, you know, you're a great guy and all, but...
Well, I know I'm pretty great. That's what my mom always told me, so I know that. In fact, I'm thinking about getting one of them reality TV shows. Because I'm pretty famous around here, you know, Earl the Plumber, the plumber that keeps his pants pulled all the way up. I just want to be friends, and hopefully I can come over, I can help fix your pipes. We can be friends, maybe even go fishing.
Oh, so you're a big fisherman.
Is that a fat joke?
No, not at all. I wouldn't do that. So, you like to fish?
In fact, with all the money I made this holiday season from all the clogged pipes, I was able to get a new bass boat. I love fishing on that thing.
Well, fishing is a lot of fun, but those boats are expensive.
Yeah, but there was a lot of clogged pipes, and I was able to get that boat in no time. Next, I'm going to get a new truck, and I got two kids in braces, so I'm going to take care of them. You know what, though? I'm going to get the truck first.
You know what, Earl? I'm about to share some information with everybody that might give you a little free time. You might have to get a second job to pay off that boat and that truck. Because if you have grease, like, that comes from cooking things like meat, anything that turns into a solid after it cools, put this in a container and throw it away so it doesn't clog up your pipes or our city sewer pipes. But if you have used cooking oil, you can collect that in a plastic bottle and drop it off at multiple locations around the City of Dallas. You can find those locations on our website, ceasethegrease.org, and we can recycle that cooking oil into fuel for school buses. So what do you think about all the cool things we can do when you cease the grease?
Well, old habits are like grease clogs. They're hard to beat. So I'm probably going to have to try to find some new friends to help me get that truck.
Well, you know, Earl, since we're such good friends, I want to remind everyone where they can find out how much you do charge if you go visit them. Visit your webpage at ceasethegrease.org/Earl to get an estimate. Instead of calling Earl, why don't you come to our website, ceasethegrease.org, where you can learn how to properly dispose of cooking oils and greases.